Seriously, that's the question.
That's the question, yeah.
That's a great question.
Yeah, like a bucket list item.
So today I woke up and felt the need to go talk to people, which made me realize that I haven't made one of those street interview, public interview type videos in almost 6 weeks now. So today I'm going to be meeting up with my friend Hazefa, and we're going to go out, talk to random people, and ask them this one question. I'm going to be asking them what the one thing that they really want to do in their lifetime is. And once they give me that answer, I'm going to ask what's stopping them from doing that thing. So I really have no clue what people are going to say, so we might as well just get started. Let's go.
So we're at the University of Calgary, trying to find people, but my man Hazefa lied to me and there's nobody here. Why is there a half-naked dude with a triangle, like, how is this art? How? I don't get it. This is what they got going on at University of Calgary. Very nice art. So the question is pretty simple. What's something that you want to do in your life before you run out of time?
Travel to South America.
Okay, any specific reason?
No, but I've always wanted to drive all the way down to Patagonia.
Oh, from here?
Yeah, from here.
That's a long drive.
It is, yeah.
So okay. What's something other than travel?
I want to learn how to speak Arabic.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Any reason?
I have a few friends who speak it, and it would be my fifth language. So.
Fifth? What other languages do you know?
French, English, German, and Spanish.
What's something that you want to do in your life before you run out of time?
Bungee jumping.
Jump out of an airplane.
Bungee jumping and jump out of an airplane?
Yeah.
Any specific reasons?
Adrenaline.
Yeah.
Like anything stopping you?
Money.
COVID. Honestly, I would do it earlier if I could, but like, I don't want to travel while I'm still in a pandemic.
Seriously, that's the question?
That's the question, yeah.
Figure out what I want from life?
Is there anything that's like stopping you from doing that? Or like, are you on the right track right now, you think?
Well, I don't think I'm in the right track because I'm in engineering school. So that's not the right track, I would say.
Are you transferring? Are you in the process of transferring?
No, I don't think so.
No? Okay. I'm also an engineer.
So.
Oh, right. The engineering salary.
I guess become an engineer.
What's something that you want to do in your life before you kind of run out of time?
Ooh, that's a really good question. Travel.
Travel? Okay, since so many people have been saying travel, I'm not accepting that answer anymore. So what's something else?
Oh, man. Graduate.
Graduate?
Yeah.
Do you think you're on the right track right now?
Oh, yeah.
Live a successful and fulfilling life, you know?
Okay. So what's a successful and fulfilling life to you?
So for me, that's like getting a job, raising a family. Enjoy life too while you're at it, you know?
Yeah.
Life's not all about studying.
Okay, yeah. So do you think you're on like the right track right now?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, sweet. Yeah. Thank you. You look like you're thinking about, deep in thought about what you're trying to say.
Make my mom proud. Get a bad bitch, you know? Damn. Eat lots of food.
I'd probably travel the world.
Probably travel. That's what everyone's saying. Where would you go?
Europe. At all.
Europe? For any reason?
Well, it just looks like a beautiful place, and I've never been there. So just with the time of school, like the amount of time you have at school.
Okay, yeah.
So being able to travel would be nice, and also money. So
I suppose I want to make something that advances civilization in some way.
So that's a good answer, yeah.
Creating something that makes people's lives better.
Okay, so the question is, what's one thing that you want to do in your life before you kind of run out of time?
It's a good question. I would say one thing I want to do. That's a tough one. I'd say just travel the world, maybe.
Okay,
go on maybe like a gap year or something. Just travel the world, see some new experiences for sure.
That's a great question.
Yeah, like a bucket list item or something.
I'd like to travel, I guess, yeah.
Okay.
I'd probably go with the same thing as well, to be honest. I know it's pretty cliche, but like, probably the same thing.
Okay, is there anything that's like stopping you from doing what you want to do, like doing that?
Pretty poor. Student life. No money.
I feel that. I'm a student too. Fair I feel enough. That.
Yeah, I'd say school, but same with money as well. I mean, broke student life, let's be real.
I guess other than school and work, not really, but yeah, I guess just financially taking a year off doesn't really make sense.
Yeah, that's fair, that's fair. Anywhere you want to go specifically?
Somewhere warm than here, that's all.
Warmer than Calgary, man.
I feel like probably just spend a lot of quality time with the people I love.
Okay, and is there anything in your life that's like stopping you from doing that right now?
Just being busy.
School?
Yeah, school and work.
Yeah. Yeah, this is for YouTube.
No way, yo, for sure. Bro.
Okay, so the question is, you look great. You look great.
Probably go skydiving.
Oh, skydiving?
Like before I die?
Yeah.
It's a hard question.
Oh, go travel the world with a friend.
Travel the world with a friend? With a friend, very specific. Okay, so back to the skydiving thing. What's stopping you from just like going tomorrow?
Right now I'm really scared and worried that if I go, I'll probably die.
Or go to a club.
You've never been to a club? Oh, wow.
I have brown parents. She's never been to a
club. Let this man go to the clubs. Come on.
Yeah, facts.
I want to be confident in myself. So I want to reach a point in my life where I feel like satisfied with how far I've come. Whether that be like finally open up the business that I wanted to.
Oh, okay.
Because I want to open up like a clinic of some sort.
Okay.
I think I want to visit my grandparents at least once more.
So I think Josefa missed that, but there's this girl standing here. I'll reenact it. So she was standing here facing this way, just watching the game. And then I politely approached this way and I said, excuse me. Without even looking, she just left. So yeah, no interview there. Excuse me, can I ask you a question?